Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Many cities of China have been experiencing power cuts in recent weeks as a result of the decision by Beijing to ban imports of Australian coal. As per reports, the Chinese National Development and Reform Commission had authorized power plants to import coal with no limitations except from Australia. Many cities in China have been facing power outages as restrictions have been imposed due to the shortage of coal. According to a report, more than 60 vessels carrying Australian thermal coal were held up in the Chinese waters because they weren't able to offload their cargo. In 2019, 18% of all Australian thermal coal exports were sent to China with a value of $4 billion, while total coal exports were worth $13.7 billion. Amid escalating trade tensions with Australia, China's coal imports dropped by 47% in October 2020 compared with the corresponding period last year. The relations between Australia and China have rapidly deteriorated this year after Scott Morrison-led government called for an inquiry into how coronavirus began. China has retaliated by imposed tariff on Australian products.